catching up with Wright-Patterson Air Force Base about Space Force. The Space Force commanding officer reiterated his intent to have the National Space Intelligence Center co-located with NASIC at Wright-Patt. General John Raymond said that during a conversation with Congressman Mike Turner Wednesday. Raymond says this goal is consistent with Space Force's planning guidance.